Hello, my name is Dr. Daniel Refai, and I'm a neurosurgeon that specializes in spine surgery at Emory Healthcare. I'm the Vice Chair of Neurosurgery, Director of Spinal Oncology, Co-Director of the Emory Spine Center, and the Emory Neurosurgery Spine Fellowship Program, and I received my Executive MBA from Emory's Goizueta School of Business. My clinical interests are spinal tumors, endoscopic spine surgery, robotics, and navigated complex spine surgery. I've been fascinated by the human body and how it works since the age of 10, when I asked my parents to buy me the Human Anatomy book, which I still have today. I love being able to give patients the ability to live life the way they want, to be able to walk, go on vacation, pursue a hobby or whatever their interests are. What matters most to me is providing the best quality of care with the best use of resources available for my patients. Understanding their concerns, assessing the skill sets that I have can help them, and then setting realistic expectations of the recovery process. To that end, I've been able to develop over 60 patents and medical implants to help provide resources to meet patients' needs, which is very motivating for me. At Emory Healthcare, we have a group of talented individuals dedicated to our patients, not only taking great care of them, but they are excellent educators. Each one of us at one point was a trainee, and now we're training residents and fellows, as well as researching, publishing, and presenting on results throughout the world at such a high level with incredible outcomes. This is unique to Emory, being surrounded by like-minded individuals in an environment where there's constant learning. We're always advancing spine care and staying current with the latest in medicine. One aspect I share with my patients is the importance of taking care of their health with regards to exercise, diet, and lifestyle choices. And then if the need for surgery arises, they're the healthiest they can be. Outside of my practice, I enjoy spending time with my family, traveling, and I'm an avid Peloton user, taking care of my own health as I encourage my patients to do the same. In closing, I look forward to meeting you and starting our healthcare journey together at Emory.